Hello everyone and welcome back to Biology Online Classes. I'm Rabia Khatun and today I'll be teaching you English Grammar of Class 4th. We will be studying chapter number 4 of your book and the name of the chapter is The Noun, Its Kind. So basically in this chapter we are going to study about the kind of nouns. You all know what is noun. In this chapter we will study about the kinds of noun. So let's get started, student. Noun is the name of a place, person, animal or thing. You all know noun ki definition aap sabne padha hai. So basically let's understand the concept of the types of noun or the kinds of noun. So the first kind of noun is common noun. Common noun kya hota hai? When we talk about something in common, we do not talk about a particular name. For example, names of things, animal, places and types of people are called common noun. For example, if you said just said perfume, ठीक, आपने किसी पर्टिकुलर परफ्यूम का नेम नहीं लिया, यू जस्ट सेड परफ्यूम, दैट इज अ कॉमन नाउन. इफ यू जस्ट सेड फूड, दैट इज अ कॉमन नाउन, बिकॉज यू डू नॉट टॉक अबाउट अ पर्टिकुलर काइंड ऑफ फूड. ओके, सो दीज आर ऑल कॉमन नाउन्स. हियर आर सम कॉमन नाउन्स गिवन इन द टेबल ऑफ योर बुक, दैट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 15. द टेबल इज गिवन, यू कैन रीड इट. द सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ नाउन इज अ प्रॉपर नाउन. A proper noun is a name of a particular place, animal or thing. For example, if you talk about, if you say Delhi, that is a proper noun. If you talk about any person, Ram, Ram is a name of a boy, that is a proper noun. If you talk about some particular festival, jaise ki Independence Day, that is a proper noun. ठीक, if you talk about particular day or particular month, for example Monday, या for example October, these are all proper nouns. If we talk about any particular, if we say months, that is a common noun. But if we talk about any particular month, for example January or February, then that is called proper noun. Okay, the third type of noun is collective noun. What is collective noun? When we talk about a group of people or a group of things, then we say that it is a collective noun. Collective name se aapko pata chal raha hai, collective ka matlab a group of something. Okay, for example a team of players, team is a word that is collective noun. Okay, for example a choir of singers, a herd of sheep, ya a bunch of grapes, a bunch of keys. Theek, these are all collective nouns. Examples are given: a class of pupils, a herd of cattle, a flock of sheep, a litter of puppies, a bundle of sticks, a bunch of keys, a string of pearls. These are all collective noun because they indicate a group of something. Okay, then the fourth type of noun is material noun. Material noun kya hota hai? When we talk about the material of something, then it is said material noun. Okay, for example the first example is given: furniture is generally made of wood. So wood over here is a material noun. Okay, for example gold is used for making jewelries. Gold is a material noun. If we talk about any particular type of material from which the substance is formed, then that material is called material noun. The name of the material is called material noun. Tick. And the last one is abstract noun. Abstract noun is the type of noun that we give to some feelings. Tick. For example, the feeling of anger or feeling of surprise or feeling of joy. Tick. Jo sudden feeling hoti hai, surprise ki ya anger ki ya joy ki, these are all called these all come under abstract noun. Abstract nouns cannot be touched, they cannot be tasted, they cannot be smelled, they can only be felt. जैसे कि लाफ्टर या स्माइल या जॉय, दीज आर ऑल एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन बिकॉज दे कैन नॉट बी टच्ड, दे कैन नॉट बी स्मेल्ड, दे कैन नॉट बी सीन. ठीक, वी कैन ओनली फील देम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल एंगर, क्या एंगर को आप टच कर पाते हैं? नो. कैन यू स्मेल एंगर? नो. कैन यू टेस्ट एंगर? नो. यू कैन जस्ट फील एंगर. सो एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स आर द नाउन्स दैट आर गिवन टू फीलिंग्स. ठीक, जो फील कर सकते हैं हम, वैसे वर्ड्स को हम लोग एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन में कैटेगराइज करते हैं. सो हियर इज अ टेबल गिवन टू यू. नाउन आर बेसिकली ऑफ टू टाइप्स, कॉन्क्रीट नाउन एंड एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन. कॉन्क्रीट नाउन के अंदर आते हैं फोर टाइप्स: कॉमन नाउन, प्रॉपर नाउन, मटेरियल नाउन एंड कलेक्टिव नाउन. और एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन तो ऐसे नाउन जिनको हम टच नहीं कर सकते, जिन्हें हम देख नहीं सकते. और कॉन्क्रीट नाउन ऐसे नाउन होते हैं विच कैन बी सीन एंड विच कैन बी touched. So that was it in this chapter. I hope you have understood whatever I have explained you. Please go through the chapter by your own and read it line by line so that you can understand the topics better. And the notes of this chapter you will be getting on School Mitra app. You can download it from there and complete your work in your book and copy. Till my next video, bye bye everyone and take care.